At least 21 people have been killed and many injured in a series of bomb blasts in mainly Shi'ite districts of the Iraqi capital, Baghdad. A car bomb detonated at a crowded market in the Sadriya area caused the most carnage. At the same time, bombs exploded in five other parts of the city. Sectarian violence in the country is on the rise, with the government blaming al-Qaeda-linked Sunni militants. Authorities fear further violence as elections loom.